Let's discuss the concept of sharing of charge between isolated conductor. Say we are given with the two different shaped conductors having capacitances C1 and C2. Here about capacitance, we can state about one thing: as the potential of body depends on its charge, it also depends on the way how charge is distributed. That means its capacitance will also depend on its shape as well as obviously on the medium of surrounding. And say if there are two different shaped conductors, their capacitances will be different. And if charges Q1 and Q2 are given to these conductors which are far apart, that's why I have written here isolated conductors. In this situation, these are having their individual potentials V1, which can be written as Q1 by C1. And the potential of the second conductor will be Q2 by C2. Now, in this situation, if conducting wire, we connect the two conductors, then obviously charge sharing will take place between the two till their final potential becomes equal. So we can say after charge sharing, the final charges on these conductors are say Q1F and Q2F. And we can write finally, after connection, we can write final potential of first conductor must be equal to final potential of the second conductor. Because we already studied when two conductors at different potentials are connected, charge sharing takes place between the two till their potential becomes equal. So finally, if the charges are Q1F and Q2F, we can write Q1F by C1 must be equals to Q2F by C2. From here, we can see an important relation, that is Q1F by Q2F is equal to, in this situation, C1 by C2. That means when two conductors are at same potential, their charge is distributed in the same ratio of their capacitances. And in parallel, we can also write Q1F, Q2F, C1, C2. We can write it Q1F plus Q2F divided by C1 plus C2. Or the sum of charges will remain equal to the sum of initial charges, which is Q1 plus Q2 by C1 plus C2. So, in this situation, we can directly get the value of final charges on the two conductors, which is C1 by C1 plus C2 multiplied by the initial charge. And from this, we can get Q2 final is equals to C2 by C1 plus C2 multiplied by the initial charges on the two. This is the way how we can calculate the final charges on the two conductors which are connected. And we can also see when two conductors are at same potential, their charge will be divided in same ratio of capacitances.